Hello friends, in this video, let us discuss about address of variables in pointers. Let us consider a simple C program. In this program, the first statement is called a declaration statement. Here, we have declared an integer variable and assigned value 10 to it. For example, we have taken the integer variable. The same explanation holds good for any other data type. Computer allocates 4 bytes of memory as it is an integer variable. Here, memory address is allocated starting from 1024 to 1027. The starting address is also known as base address. Value 10 is stored here. Let us consider the second statement. We can print address of any variable using ampersand symbol. So, output of ampersand var is 1024, which is the base memory address of that variable. Now, can you guess the output of this statement? Address of var refers to 1024 plus 1 is 1025, which is not the correct answer. Here, plus 1 refers to size of one integer, which is 4. So, the correct answer will be 1024 plus 4, which is 1028. So, if we move the integer variable address by one position, it will move by 4 bytes. Similarly, if we move character variable address by one position, it will move by 1 byte as the size of character is 1. For double, it will be moved by 8 bytes. For example, ampersand of var plus 5 refers to 1024 plus 5 into size of integer, which is 1024 plus 5 into 4, that is 1044. In general, if we add yun to a variable's address, the output will be base address plus yun into size of that data type. That's it for this video. Thank you for watching.